paid before even asking. They've not even asked for money.
Did they ask you for your tribe?
No, they didn't ask me for tribe. They just they asked me for my CV, sir.
In CV, why?
Like, people ask me for CV too.
They
asked me for my CV. That's
like, you actually showed your CV.
I attached it to an email.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Speaking of this thing of asking for tribe, I've had some instances. I think my older sister, one time she wanted to rent a house or something, and I had to follow her. They needed a male figure. they needed a male figure.
So
too,
I don't envy single ladies looking for houses in Lagos.
Those are people that have it harder. Single women.
They'll say, why are you not married? Even me too, when I went to my house, they actually asked if I was married. So one of the houses I went to check, they said the landlady doesn't like people that are single people.
Oh.
Even if you have the money, like I was telling the guy this one, because it was actually a very nice piece and it was cheap. 2-bedroom for like 800K or so. Like, it's actually very cheap. But they were like, if you're not married, I don't want. If you're not married, then there was another criteria. I think she said she doesn't want, she wants Delta people or something like that. That's what she said.
Mm.
So that's why
I have a friend. My friend, he went to check a house, and it's a 3-bedroom, and none of them are Yoruba. One of them is Yoruba, but he's not really, really into. He can't speak, like, yeah, no body. So he got there, and the landlord, like, it's only Yoruba. So they not carried the one person.
There's Yoruba.
No, I cannot hold the conversation in full Yoruba. He can't hold the conversation in full Yoruba, so it was very. They lost the house, yeah. They were so pained because
we changed for Yoruba guy. Why can't you speak?
The only Yoruba guy that could have won them the house.
The guy is not Yoruba like that.
This thing is funny, but it's not meant to be funny.
Yo, it's quite funny.
It's because what does tribe have to do with,
bro? It's actually crazy, man.
There are some compounds you see that everybody's there is Igbo. Everybody there is Yoruba.
It's not nice. And typically, if I have that kind of. Some people are patient enough to try and reason with the landlord and be like, this is who I am, this is what I do. And the landlord ends up respecting you and giving you the place. Yeah. But most of the time, once I hear that, I'm like, no, this is going to cause
exactly
other problems. Because
it's from that thing you will know problematic landlords.
Ah, exactly. Must be very difficult for women, man, because single ladies, may you know, come be Yoruba.
Bro, guy! That's the worst.
You have your mind. Hey, let's say you're a content creator.
You don't get a job.
You don't get CV.
Just ring light an iPhone. How do you find out? Bro.
Guy, I'm going to kill you.
But yeah, like, movie though.